this first look at Veer flying solo. I'm impressed so far. I don't know about you. Absolutely. The crowd here in Houston, Texas seem to be as well, as Jackson Ryker looks for any way out.
Ryker trying to find himself, find a way to wheel himself back. He does so to his feet, trying to create some separation now between himself and Veer.
Ryker. Oh, another clubbing blow. Ryker still standing though. Ryker was able to absorb that blow from Veer, but won't absorb this very well. Sidewalk slam. Cover now. Veer for the win. The kick out by Ryker. And it's not often you see Jackson Ryker feeling the effects up against somebody in the ring. And that's exactly what he's doing right now.
Well, it's not often Jackson Ryker's in the ring with a guy who's either his size or even bigger. Oh!
He is experienced, though. He is precise. He read the danger there.
We saw again that amazing agility of Veer on display. That time it backfired now. Can Ryker actually take advantage?
Ryker looked determined there, straight off the turnbuckle. And the attack on Veer.
This is the moment Jackson Ryker needed in this match. String together a series of offensive moves to change the momentum.
And when it comes to durability and stamina, you certainly never, ever doubt Jackson Ryker.
Well, elbows there to the side of the temple of Jackson Ryker. Shot off. Ducks the clothesline. Here comes Ryker. Colliding cross body.
Over now for Ryker.
Oh, that was close. Close call for Ryker.
At two, Veer escapes. But look at that durability.
Jackson Ryker is clearly poised to put Veer away.
And Ryker wants to make it spectacular.
Well, we don't see this very often, Kevin. Jackson Ryker on the top rope.
Takes flight off. This is badly.
Could be going for that diving headbutt. Veer out of the way. Oh, man. And the explosive attack resumes from Veer.
Not once, but twice. 265 pounds.
There's that million-dollar arm strikes.
Oh, cover now. How can Jackson Ryker escape this?
He won't.
He certainly won't. Victory for Veer.
Here is your winner, Veer.
Color me impressed with Veer's first outing. Minus Jinder Mahal and Shanky. That is an impressive, impressive athlete. Veer's one went downhill for Ryker. Took a high risk. Missed the headbutt off the top rope. And Veer would take advantage. Boom!
Line that one up. And with that, sends a warning shot around the entire locker room on Monday Night Raw. Veer flying solo is a major threat.
I think that shot was heard loud and clear, Kevin.